I'm not giving up the earth element.
I can't believe you're choosing a stupid ball over me.
What if Paige gonna think we walked through the door with no job? I'll cross that bridge when I get to it, my friend.
I have a scholarship to go to Gardenia for a year. I leave out next week. You're a liar. How can we believe that the baby is really Derek's? You were married to Victor. I'm not lying. I just need to know where Derek is. Now tell me.
Honey, I'm home.
Derek?
What are you doing here? Kara, what is this wench doing here?
A wench? Is it any way to talk to the mother of your child?
Kara, what is she talking about?
Look, all I know is, she came to the door and she said she was pregnant and that you are the father. And we went downtown and we were attacked by dragons, and we came back here and you came to the door, and now I don't know what to do.
Are you really pregnant?
I x-rayed her. She really is pregnant. I just don't know if it's yours. Haven't I told you not to use your freaky alien magic on me? Why? You have something to hide? No, do you?
Mandy, I think you should leave.
Once again, you're choosing Little Miss Perfect over me.
Mandy!
Fine, I'll go.
Kara, we can still make this work.
How? There's a child involved.
Look, I'm the sheriff, and Mandy is a criminal. As soon as she has this baby, she's going to jail, and then you and I can raise it together.
You can't be serious.
Please, just give it some thought before you turn it down. Are you crying?
I don't cry.
What happened? Did Derek come back?
Yeah, he's back.
Well, then you should be happy.
As long as that half-alien freak is still around, I'll never be happy.
I have the doctor on ice, and when Derek takes you to get the DNA test, I can change the results. And then you can convince Derek to drop the charges against you and me so we can be free. That's the whole plan, remember?
I didn't forget the plan.
Well, you're acting like it. You're losing focus in all of this.
I know my priorities, Victor.
Once Derek goes into his office and destroys those files, then you'll have free range because he can't get rid of you.
You're right. This plan may just work after all.
And don't act so obvious. Be nice to Kara in front of Derek, so that way he doesn't suspect anything.
Right.
Now I have to go and talk to Paige about that contract she signed when she was in jail.
Right. Zack, it's so great to hear from you. You're coming back into town tomorrow? That's great, I'll tell Paige. Alright, bye.
So you're not the slightest bit upset that I lied to you about where I was going?
Well, sometimes people do things without thinking. It doesn't mean that they're bad people. They're just misguided.
It's been nearly a month and my son still hasn't come for you. Are you ready to take me up on my offer?
Where do I sign?
This seems more like a flashback moment. Paige, is there something you want to tell me?
Are you implying that I did something wrong? I am offended at these accusations.
Hold that thought. Hello? This late at night? Well, okay. Bye.
Who was that?
My job. The boss is calling me in.
Wait, when did you get a job? You've been gone for 2 weeks. And why would he be calling you in this late at night?
I'll explain later, but now I have to go. And don't think this conversation we're having isn't over.
Oh no, please tell me I'm dreaming.
Hello there, lovely Paige.
Victor, what the hell are you doing in my mirror?
I'm here for all four elements. And I know that Blue has them. They're in his luggage.
Have you been spying on me?
Yes, I have. Have you forgotten our little contract? I gave you powers to go and steal all four elements, and I want them now.
You took advantage of me, Victor. I only did that because I thought Blue wasn't coming for me.
Stop making excuses for yourself. You know as well as I do that the reason you signed those papers is because you are truly wicked.
I am not wicked!
You might want to think again. Meet me tomorrow at the pier, or I'll make your life miserable than it already is.